Bow, Mumful Prophet. If you're new to the channel, man, make sure you hit the subscribe button. We here. All right, so listen, I'm going to be real. I feel like I'm a little late to the party. I feel like this is something I kind of stumbled on yesterday, and it kind of struck my eye. I was like, man, what the heck? I've seen like a lot of new people reacting to it, like people that I follow. So I was like, what is this about? I'm here. I'm about to get hip. If you're fans of Weird Genius, let me just fix this. All right. We lit. Weird Genius, I think it's called Lethai, featuring Sarah Fajaria, official video. I 100% mess up the names. I'm sorry. But if, you know, you can correct me. That's what we're here for. But look, drop a like on the video, comment on the video, subscribe if you're new. Let me see what this is looking like. Okay, off top, it's seeming like it's about to be a little epic. It's seeming just a little epic, so I'm trying to see where it's going. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, I was about to say, this is kind of looking and feeling a little dark. I'm not gonna hold you, like, hold on. Yo, this is crazy, bro. First off, the music is dope. I mean, it's a little, you know, thuggish, ruggish. You know what I mean? It seems like it's soft, but what's being said is pretty powerful. And then, like, the visual is just, like, through the roof. There's a lot going on. And then the beat switch is definitely, like, it gets lit. You know what I mean? It starts getting super hype. So I'm... Was this nigga biting glass? Was that glass, bruh? Did this nigga just bite glass? Hey, bruh, this is wild. This is definitely wild. It's dope. It is really dope. But this is wild. Like, the video, there's so much. Like, why was he just choking her? What is going on? Why is this happening? You know what I mean? Like, I wish I could get some backstory. Like, is this like a thought-up video? Or, like, is there some backstory? I feel like I'm missing a backstory. Because I'm going to be, I didn't watch any of the reactions, obviously, because, I mean, it's, I wanted to react to it. But, like, I'm confused, bro. Like, why is Shorty killing my man, and why is my man choking her? What is going on? The beat switch fired up. Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, okay, so the video was absolutely crazy. I thought the song was super dope too. It was like the most elegant thuggery I've ever witnessed. Like it was different, you know what I'm saying? Like it was very dark, but it was also very like the lyrics were lit. You know what I'm saying? Like the lyrics had like a lot of meaning and powerful to it. And then like the way that the beat switched, it was like a completely different song. But I don't know. Like I'm just taken back. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm pretty taken back. I feel like I gotta watch this again. Like visual was crazy. The video is nuts. You know what I'm saying? Like the video is nuts. Like the dancing scenes were super lit. Like all the oriental, I don't know if it was, you know, if it was Chinese, Japanese, they had like the dragon, that was super dope, where it was like the silhouette, you know what I mean? And then like the elements of the chains, just the darkness behind, like the eyes changing. If I'm missing something, let me know. You need to go ahead and let me know some other, you know, stuff from this artist to check out. And I'm here for it, man. If you're new to the channel, man, make sure you drop a like, comment, subscribe, all that. It's Monthful Profit. Tune in. All that. Goodbye.